happy to be back here at Holy Family School. July the 8th, 2015. Can't believe that it's actually 50 years since I was here as a pupil. The school looks as if it's changed significantly since then, because back in 1964, this was a brand new school built specially for us. We were pupils at St Anne's School, and we joined forces with pupils from St Stephen's School in Skipton to create this brand new school. And how exciting that was. It was the most beautiful school any of us could ever imagine that we would be coming to be pupils in. Absolutely over the moon with the location, the buildings, the newness of everything. This school looks now much significantly larger than it was in those days. Back then there were only 300 pupils in the whole school or thereabouts, and education started at 11, and for probably 95% of the pupils ended at aged 15 at the end of year 10, because back then it was legally allowed to leave, people were legally allowed to leave school. Most people went off to work in the local factories and offices.
Kids, stop, stop, stop.